Memories of the 1936 Berlin Games were revived at the Seoul Games of 1988. The winner of the 1936 marathon was Korea, Kite Son. But the medal was awarded to Japan, which was occupying Korea at the time. In 1988, he was awarded the honor of carrying the torch into the Olympic Stadium under his Korean name, Son Ki-jung. In Barcelona in 1992, it was the method by which the cauldron was lit that made the headlines. Paralympian archer Antonio Rebollo was asked to fire a flaming arrow over 100 meters into the cauldron.
I was very scared. I thought, if this guy misses, it will be such an embarrassing moment in front of the entire world. But he got it spot on.
In 1994, the Olympic flame went to Lillehammer in Norway. Sven Strong, one of the torchbearers.
Getting ready for the run, the tension rose. When I saw the torch in the hand of the person running the leg preceding me, I suddenly thought, imagine if I fall and break a leg or get a heart attack or something else. But suddenly I was actually running along with the torch steady in my grip. It was one of my finest moments.
When the torch reached the opening ceremony, it made one of the most spectacular entrances in Olympic history. Crown Prince Haakon Magnus of Norway became the first member of a royal family to light the Olympic cauldron.